Okay, this is incredible. Here I am in St. Louis, and I am lying on the grass outside the incredible Gateway Arch. Back in, gosh, what was it, 2009 or so? 2010, when we did the visioning for my radio work, my radio ministry. Vanessa caught the glimpse, caught the image of the St. Louis Arch. Of course, we all said, huh, that's kind of bizarre. I have no idea what it means, she said. Now we do. Oh my God, the vision is real. It's real.